You're back. Why are you back?
You said to get horseshoes.
I did? For what?
To send us back home.
I said I'd do that.
Our heroes encountered Merlin, the greatest of wizards, and used their keen powers of persuasion to obtain his help in returning home.
How about a lift?
No, no, no.
Please.
Deeply moved, Merlin consented and carefully selected the precise magical spell for the task. Using all his legendary powers, Merlin whisked them on their way.
Oops, wrong wand. Sorry.
Ah, now that's more like it. That old crackpot actually sent us back home.
Woohoo! Boy, Shrek, I sure wouldn't have put my money on that.
And I still wouldn't, my friend. Look.
Well, thank you very much, Mr. Wizard. I'm so glad you dropped us off in an evil-infested forest.
Aw, man, I'm getting a heebie-jeebies, Shrek. You know how I don't like evil forests. I'm gonna hide.
I do not like the looks of this castle, boss. It makes my whiskers twitch. Something about it feels evil.
Why, thank you, Mr. In Boots. I spent years on the decor.
Do you call me Mr. In Boots?
I did.
Madame, prepare for a world of trouble.
Puss, are you trying to pick a fight with the evil lady?
It is she who picks the fight with her sarcasm and disdain.
Is the little kitty angry?
Right, let's get her.
Oh! ate a kitty like you once.
I'm a dog person.
Oh, I cannot believe this.
The gate's almost down, Puss. Find the last switch.
Your doom! Oh.